YouTube is the hub for watching videos on any device, whether it is a phone, laptop, TV or any other device. However, these videos come loaded with ads, which becomes annoying when you want to watch a video. Sometimes we want to play music video in the background, which is not allowed. So, in order to deliver an ad-free experience and background play, YouTube brought its premium subscription plan, which comes with various features including offline video support, YouTube Music Premium and background play, which costs around 129 rupees per month. In this video, I will show you a trick to enable the YouTube background play feature for free. So, let's get started. If you are watching a video on YouTube and want to hear it while the device is locked, it results in pause to video. So let's see how to enable the background play feature. Means that when you lock your device, your video will play in background. For that, grab your phone, connect it to the internet and open the Play Store. Bring up search box, look for blank screen app, choose this first one and hit install. After installation, open it. For this required permission, hit OK. Choose the blank screen app here. Allow this permission and go back. This app might show you an ad, skip that. Here I recommend you to mark both always on display and single tap to unlock option and then enable it. You will get a lock icon on your device which will helps you to enable the black screen and single tap on black screen will unlocks our device. Let's see how it works on YouTube. Here browse a video that you want to play in the background and press this lock icon. Now you can hear that song in background. So that is it for this quick video. You can comment your thoughts and I will see you in the next one.